RedBlue JD.
Nyuma yitabwa muri yombi rye ibinyamakuru bikomeye bitandukanye byo hirya no hino ku isi n'imwe mu byanditse inkuru ikinyamakuru Al Jazeera kiti
The world's most wanted fugitives 84-year-old Felecien Kabuga the man accused of
ikinyamakuru CGTN
Years after his escape Felecien Kabuga was detained by
BBC Kenyan Citizen n'ibindi binyamakuru hafi ya byose ku isi byanditse inkuru zivuga yuko Felecien Kabuga yatawe muri yombi
Kabuga's arrest is the end of a long dark chapter.
Uyu ni umugabo wamenyekanye nk'umunyemari ukomeye mu Rwanda wagize uruhare rukomeye cyane muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi yahitanye abarenga miliyoni yagiye yihisha mu bihugu byinshi bitandukanye ariko kandi ntiyafatwa kugeza ubwo bamwe batangiye kubihuza no kuba mugeraga agahitabura abandi bakavuga yuko ngo yabakoresha imyuka mibi n'ibindi nk'ibyo byatumaga adafatwa kandi nyamara urebye neza amakuru yo kumufata yabaga yatanzwe yagenda agatanga amafaranga bityo bakamufashe akaba ari bo bamurekura umushinjacyaha mukuru w'urwego rwasimbuye inkiko mpuzamahanga zashyiriweho u Rwanda na Yugoslavia ariwe Serge Brame yahishuye yuko ifatwa rya Kabuga ryagendeye ku makuru y'ibihugu n'inzego zitandukanye biri mu Rwanda Ububiligi Ubwongereza Ubudage Ubuholandi Autriche Luxembourg Ubusuwisi Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Europol ndetse na Interpol Nabwo muri iki kiganiro tugiye kukubwira yuko Kabuga yafashwe kubera yuko ingiyi itakiri inkuru cyo kugeza none ndetse uretse no mu Rwanda no ku isi yose barabizi ariko se kandi Kabuga ni gute yafashwe nyuma y'imyaka myinshi yarabuze mu bikorwa bitandukanye byo kumushakisha kuva genocide irangiye waruzi yuko hari abahaburiye ubuzima ariko se ubundi ukavuga ni muntu ki yavukiye hehe yaje kugira uruhare muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda gute ibi byose mu byukuri ni gute byagenze Ngwayikaze kuri RedBlue JD aho tugiye gusobanukirwa byinshi bitandukanye kuva ku rugendo rwa Kabuga akiri umwana kugeza ku itariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu umwaka 2022 ubwo Kabuga Felecien yatabwaga muri yombi uri kumwe nanjye abayu Yvette Sandrine Amakuru make agaragara mu kirego cye agaragaza yuko Kabuga yavutse mu mwaka w'1935 avukira hitwa Muniga mu cyahoze ari komine mu Karange muri prefecture ya Byumba akagace ubu ngubu hasigaye ari mu kagari ka Gatenga mu murenge wa Mukarange mu karere ka Gicumbi mu ntara y'Amajyaruguru bivuga yuko Kabuga yakuriye mu buzima bubi cyane bw'ubukene bukabije ariko kandi akaza kubucamo maze bikarangira abaye umucuruzi ukomeye nyuma yaje kubana bya hafi n'umuryango wa Habyarimana Juvenal wari president w'u Rwanda uyu kandi yagize uruhare mu ishingwa rya komite y'agateganyo y'ikigega cy'umutekano w'igihugu ariyo yitwaga Comité provisoire des fonds de défense nationale icyo gihe akaba yarayibereye umuyobozi ndetse na umuyobozi wa komite nyobozi ya radio na televiziyo RTRM yaranafite imigabane myinshi cyane Kabuga kandi yari umurwanashya ukomeye w'ishyaka ryari ku butegetsi MLND rya Perezida Habyarimana Kabuga kandi yari umuterankunga ukomeye w'intera hamwe urubyiruko rwari rushamikiye kuri iryo shyaka rwanaje gushyira mu bikorwa genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda yari umuterankunga w'imena w'iyo mitwe yose ndetse akaba n'umuterankunga w'ibikorwa byayo byo gutegura gutera inkunga ndetse no gushyira mu bikorwa genocide yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda Kabuga kandi yanashyigikiye umugambi w'urwango irondabwoko ndetse no gutsemba abatutsi gutoza umutwe witwaje intwaro gukora urutonde rw'abantu bagombaga kwicwa ndetse n'ibindi Kabuga kandi akaba navugwaho gutegura gushishikariza ndetse no kwitabira ubwicanyi no gusoza uwo mugambi kuva muri mata umwaka w'1994 abo bayobozi hamwe n'uwo mutwe n'ingabo bategetse ndetse banitabira ubwicanyi bwibasiye abatutsi hamwe n'abahutu batari bashyigikiye uwo mugambi mu Rwanda hose Kabuga yarazi n'ubwicanyi ariko nabwo yigeze akoresha imbaraga z'ingo buhagarike bigaragara rero yuko Kabuga ndetse n'abo bari bafatanyije bose bari bafite uburyo bukomeye cyane bwabafashaga gutanga amategeko kandi akubahirizwa ibyo ngibyo bikari bitangazamakuru bitandukanye birimo radio ndetse na televiziyo RTRM ikinyamakuru Kangura binavuga yuko Kabuga ari wari warabishoyemo imari muri amahirwe yo gukusanya imisanzu ya RTRM Kabuga yavuze yuko RTRM yagombaga kuba radio ya Hutu Power mu gushyingo umwaka w'1993 ndetse no muri Gashyantare umwaka w'1994 Kabuga yahamagajwe n'uwari minisitiri w'itangazamakuru amusaba guhagarika gukwirakwiza ubutumwa ugamije guhembera inzangano kuva mu mwaka w'1994 binyuze muri kampanyi ya Kabuga yitwaga ETS byavuzwe yuko yatumije amatoni y'imihoro amasuka ndetse n'ibindi bikoresho by'ubuhinzi byakekwaga yuko ngo byari kwifashishwa nk'intwaro mu gihe cy'ubwicanyi Hiyongereho kandi yuko Kabuga yatanze ibikoresho kunera hamwe harimo gutanga intwaro impuzankano ndetse no kuzitwara mu modoka ze bwite mu mwaka w'1993 Kabuga yatumije imihoro 5,000 mu gihugu cya Kenya bivuga kandi yuko muri genocide hagati Kabuga yakomeje gushaka izindi nkunga mu rwego rwo gukomeza uyu mugambi kugira ngo abatutsi bakomeze kwicwa Kabuga kandi yayoboye komite y'ikigega gishinzwe umutekano w'igihugu mu rwego rwo gushaka inkunga ya leta y'inzibacyuho ndetse no gutsemba abatutsi Icyo kigega kikaba cyarashyizweho tariki 25 Mata umwaka w'1994 raporo ikuyemo ikirego cye ivuga yuko icyo kigega cyari cyashyiriyeho kugura intwaro imyambaro ndetse n'imodoka zitandukanye zo gufasha interahamwe ndetse no gukwirakwiza intwaro hirya no hino mu gihugu Kabuga yahise anagirwa umuyobozi w'agateganyo w'icyo kigega ndetse kandi nawe uriwe muri umusenateri kuri konti y'icyo kigega ubwo burumwe muri bashyigikiye ubwicanyi yakoresheje imbaraga zose kugira ngo abatutsi bashireho nyamara ariko genocide yaje kurangira ahangaha noneho niho Kabuga ndetse n'abandi batangiye urugendo rwo kwihisha kugira ngo batazaryozwe ibyo bakoze hari operasiyo zitandukanye rero zakozwe kugira ngo bafatwe bari baragize uruhare rukomeye muri genocide bari barimo na Kabuga ubwo ingabo za FPR inkotanyi zagarikaga genocide yakorewe abatutsi ndetse abayikoraga bagatangira gukwira imishwaro uretse rubanda rwo hasi n'abari abategetsi bakomeye bahunze banyuze mu mayira atandukanye nyuma bamwe baje gufatwa ariko kandi kugeza na none hari abagishakishwa mu bikorwa byo kubahiga rero hari imwe mu bikomeye birimo nka operation Naki yakozwe na Nairobi muri Nyakanga umwaka w'1997 iyo operation ikaba yarafatiyemo abahamijwe uruhare muri genocide barimo Jacambando wabaye ministri w'intebe Pauline Nyiramasuko wari ministri w'umuryango Arsène Sharomu ntaho bari umunyamakuru Hassan Ngeze Colonel Gracie Kabirigi Aloyse Ntabakuze ndetse na Sylvain Nsabimana wabaye prefet wa Butare Operation Naki yakozwe yagamije guta muri yombi abakomeye bakoze genocide bagahungira mu gihugu cya Kenya iyo operation yateguwe hagendeye ku makuru arimo yatanzwe na Nitegeka Dieudonné ndetse na Feni Yasiruhumuriza babaga mu gihugu cya Kenya aba bakaba ari barabaye bayobozi b'intera hamwe ubwo operasiyo yategurwaga rero abashinjacyaha ba International Criminal Tribunal for Rwanda izwi nka ICR mu magambo hirye begereye ubuyobozi bwa Kenya ubundi babasaba guta muri yombi abashakishwaga abariko nabwo bahise bababwira amazina yabo guverinoma ya Kenya yari yoboye na president Daniel Arap Moi bwarabemereye ariko kandi bahibwiriza rimwe nkuko byagarutsweho na Louise Arbour wabaye umushinjacyaha mukuru w'urukiko mpuzamahanga rwashyiriyeho u Rwanda arirwo ISTR ndetse n'urwashyiriyeho Yugoslavia ISTY kugira ngo iyo operasiyo rero ishobore kubibanga abagenzacyaha ba ISTR nabwo bahise babwira abagenzi babo ba Kenya amakuru yose ajyanye n'uyu mukwabu udasanzwe mu gitondo cya kare cyo ku itariki 17 Nyakanga umwaka w'1997 Gilbert Morset ndetse na Ricote namwe mu bashinjacyaha bagera kuri 20 bahuriye muri polisi ya Kenya aba baganiriye ku ikarita igaragaza aho abantu bashaka guta muri yombi baherereye bigabanyijemo amatsinda maze saa 12 za mu gitondo buri tsinda rishyikirizwa ibasha ifunze irimo amazina yo bagomba guta muri yombi ifoto ye imiterere y'inzu arimo ndetse n'andi makuru yose yari akenewe ku bagombaga gutabwa muri yombi aba bakaba barimiranyijwe yuko byose bigomba kuba byamaze gukorwa mbere y'uko izuba rirasa Igihe umugenzacyaha yagaragaza gushidikanya ko bagombaga gufata Morsete yifashishaga umwe mu Banyarwanda baza guhamya neza yuko wafashwe ariwe koko bashakaga mu museso wa kare polisi ya Kenya yari imaze guta muri yombi abantu bagera kuri 7 barimo Jacambando wabaye ministri w'intebe ndetse na Pauline Nyiramasuko wabaye ministri w'umuryango uyu mugore akaba ari wenyine rukumbi waciriwe urubanza na ICR nubwo uyu mugambi wasaga numaze kugenda neza abantu bose bamaze gufatwa bageze kwa Kabuga Felecien basanze inzu ye yera kandi amakuru nyamara yibanze yererekanaga yuko byanze bikunze agomba kuba hari ubwo operasiyo naki yakorwaga Felicien Kabuga ufatwa nk'umwe mu baterankunga ba genocide bakomeye yabanyize mu myanya y'intoki maze ibintungwanungwa yuko ari umuhaye makuru yuko agiye gutabwa muri yombi yarangiza agacika muri Kanama umwaka w'1994 nibwo Kabuga yerekeje mu gihugu cy'Ubusuwisi ubundi asaba ubuhungiro ariko kandi azakwirukanwa muri icyo gihugu aha nibwo yasize muri iki gihugu cya Kenya ari nabwo operasiyo naki yamusangaga ariko kandi igasanga yamaze gucika Kabuga yakomeje kwihishahisha ndetse nigura akoresheje amafaranga ye agatanga ruswa ari nako akoresha pasiporo mpimbano uyu yanyuze mu bihugu bitandukanye birimo igihugu cy'Ubudage Ububiligi Kongo Kinshasa igihugu cy'Ubufaransa n'ibindi nyuma yuko Kabuga Felicien adatawe muri yombi muri operasiyo yagombaga kumuta muri yombi byanze bikunze hakomeje kwibazwa ahantu mu byukuri Kabuga Felicien yabaherereye angaha abagenza cyaba ICR baje kubona makuru yuko hari umwe mu bashinzwe umutekano ba Kenya waburiye Kabuga yuko agiye gutabwa muri yombi maze amubwira kuva mu nzu ye byihuse mbere yuko bayigeraho Morsette Gilbert wari witwararitse cyane kugira ngo atagira makuru na make yajya hanze nawe yavuze ko atumva uburyo nabuke Kabuga ashobora kuba yacitse kandi yaragerageje kuryama ku makuru y'abantu bagiye gutabwa muri yombi ngo birashoboka yikorera amakuru yanyuze muri umwe mayozi bakuru mu nzego z'umutekano za Kenya maze akabimenyesha Kabuga mbere yuko uyu mukwa ukomeye ugera muri iki gihugu nyuma y'operation naki hagiye habaho uburyo bwashoboraga gusiga Kabuga afashwe muri mata umwaka w'1998 abagenza cyaburu rukiko bamenye yuko yishe mu gihugu cya Nairobi harimo inyubako zimwe zari zamwishyikwa president Daniel Arap Moi wari umushinjacyaha mukuru wa ICR Cara del Ponte yumvishije ibihugu bitandukanye by'Iburayi gufatira miliyoni 2.5 z'amadolari yakabuga kuri konti ze ngo barebe yuko by'Iburayi agaragara ariko kandi biranga umwaka 2002 leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zemeye gutanga miliyoni 5 z'amadolari ku muntu wese uzatanga makuru yatuma afatwa mu mwaka 2002 hari abantu babiri babwiye ambasade ya Amerika Nairobi ko bamenya uko Kabuga aherereye FBI n'izindi nzego byiteguye kujya kumufata ariko kandi ntibyamubona nyuma noneho nibwo haje kuboneka imirambo y'abagabo bamaze kwicwa inyungu za politiki ndetse n'ibikorwa bya ruswa bikaba byarakunze gushyirwa imbere mu bikekwa yuko byagiye bituma Kabuga adafatwa guhera mu mwaka w'1994 twari tukubwiye gato ku bantu bishwe nyuma yo kugaragaza yuko bashobora gutanga ubufasha maze Kabuga Felicien agatabwa muri yombi umwe muri aba yari umusore ukomoka mu gihugu cya Kenya uwishwe nyuma yo gutangariza FBI yuko ashobora kwifasha guta muri yombi Felicien Kabuga umwaka 2003 umusore w'umunyakenya wari gufasha urwego rw'iperereza rwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika FBI mu bikorwa byo gushakisha ndetse no guta muri yombi Kabuga Felicien yarishwe ariko kandi icyo gihe bigaragazwa nkaho yiyahuye uyu musore witwa Buriya Mora Munuhe yishwe ashize amasaha makeya cyane nyuma yo kabugaciye muri yumye abashinzwe umutekano bari bagose aho byavugwaga yuko yagombaga guhurira n'abandi bantu mu nama mu gace ka Karen mu gihugu cya Kenya urupfu rwa Munuhe wari ufite imyaka 27 rwagaragajwe nkaho yishwe n'impanuka kubera yuko aho yapfiriye hasanzwe imbabura y'amakara iri hafi y'igitanda cye ku buryo mu kubisobanura abashinzwe umutekano bagaragaje yuko yishwe n'umwukumanya wa monoxide de carbone gusa nyuma byaje kugaragara yuko ibi ngibi byari umukino kubera yuko yishwe arashwe mu mutwe isasu ryarangiza rikinjira mu gutwi hashize iminsi itatapfuye nibwo inzego zishinzwe umutekano muri Kenya zavuze yuko zabonye umurambo uyu muhungu witwa Munuhe wari umaze kwitaba Imana yarasanzwe aziranye na Kabuga ariko kandi imbere hose ntabwo yarazi yuko baziranye ari Kabuga mu kumenyana na Kabuga nabwo hari umwe mu bayobozi wa Kenya wamumenyekanishije kuri Kabuga amubwira yuko ashobora kumufasha mu bucuruzi kubera yuko uyu musore yarazi ibintu by'ubucuruzi cyane ariko kandi icyo gihe ngo nabwo uyu musore yarazi yuko ari Kabuga nkuko tumaze kubireba nyuma yuko bimenye rero yaje kujya muri ambasade ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika maze arangije atanga amakuru yuko ashobora kubafasha gukurikirana Kabuga dore yuko muri icyo gihe ari yarashyizweho igihembo cya miliyoni 5 z'amadolari ku munsi uzatanga amakuru y'ahantu aherereye hari amakuru avuga yuko Munuhe yagiranye inama nyinshi n'abayobozi ba Amerika ku mugambi wo kugaragaza ko Kabuga yari yihishe ndetse naho yaraherereye n'uburyo bworoshye cyane bwo kuba yatabwa muri yombi uburyo mwe bwonyine rero bwo kumugeraho bwari kuri umusore yagombaga kumuhamagara akamubwira yuko hari inama ijyanye na gahunda z'ubucuruzi iteganyijwe kubera mu rugo rwe ko rero yaza kuza kuyitabira uyu nguyu n'umugambi FBI ndetse n'uyu muhungu bemejeje ndetse barawuhuza ndetse uwo mugambi ikabyaragaragara ko rwose ushobora kubyara umusaruro ubuyobozi bwa Amerika bwasabye wari umuyobozi w'urwego rw'iperereza muri polisi ya Kenya Francis Sang kuyaba abapolisi bo kubafasha muri icyo gikorwa cyo guta muri yombi Kabuga abanyamerika bahaye Francis Sang amakuru makeya ku mugambi wabo ndetse icyo gihe nabwo bigize batangaza uwo bahaye amakuru FBI yagiriye ahagombaga kubera ya nama bari bapanze ariko kandi bategereza umwanya munini Kabuga atarahagaragara bagumye hanze y'urwo rugo FBI iri kumwe n'abandi bantu bashinzwe iperereza muri polisi ya Kenya bagera kuri 20 aba 20 nabo ntabwo bari babwiye umuntu watanze amakuru yuko Kabuga ribuze kujya aho hantu. Bakomeje gutegereza igihe kinini yuko Kabuga ribuze kuza kwagera, ariko kandi bakomeza guheba. Bakomeje kugenzura inyuma y'urugo rwa muntu he, ariko kandi inyuma y'amasaha 6 baza guhagarika ibyo bikorwa kubyari bigeze saa moya z'umugoroba Kabuga ataragaragara. Nyuma y'uko rero abashinzwe umutekano bategereje amasaha menshi bakamubura, binjiye mu rugo rw'uyu musore, hanyuma agerageza guhamagara Kabuga kuri telefone y'uyu musore ariko kandi ntiyitaba. Bahise bajya mu rugo byavugwaga yuko Kabuga yabagamo, maze basanga mu rwandiko rwaturutse mu nzego z'umutekano muri Kenya bwariho ubutumwa bumubwira yuko agiye gutabwa muri yombi ko rero yahita ahunga. Abayobozi ba Amerika icyo gihe barakajwe bikomeye n'uburyo umugambi wo guta muri yombi Kabuga wamenyekanye. Mu gihe gitoya cyane uyu musore wari umuhuza mu mugambi wo kugera kuri Kabuga nawe yahise yicwa. Inzego ziperereza mu gihugu cya Kenya zitangaza yuko icyo gihe Kabuga yakoranaga bya hafi na bamwe mu bayobozi muri guverinoma. Bivuga yuko kandi inzego z'umutekano mu gihugu cya Kenya zagize ubwoba yuko umuntuhe ashobora gushyira amabanga yose hanze yarangiza akagaragaza uburyo abayobozi ba guverinoma bari bafite amakuru yose hano Kabuga aherereye. Francis Sang yamaganye amakuru yose avuga yuko umuntuhe yaba yaragambaniwe n'abapolisi ndetse na bamwe mu bakozi ba guverinoma. Abanyamerika hashize iminsi ibiri bakirimo gushakisha umuntuhe kuri telefone ari kubara mu buzi. Abashinzwe umutekano rero baje kongera gusubira mu rugo rwe maze bamusanga mu buriri yapfuye. Icyo gihe isura ye ikaba yarihambirijwe ikiringiti. Iruhande rwe hari imbabura ndetse n'amadirishya yose afunze, byasaga n'ibishaka kugaragaza yuko uyu musore ashobora kuba yarishwe n'umwuka mubi watewe n'imbabura yari iri mu nzu ye. Icyaje kurakaza abanyamerika cyane rero ni uko polisi ya Kenya yarafashe urupfu rw'uyu musore nk'urupfu rubabaje, ikintu bavugaga yuko gishobora kuba cyarigisha undi mugambi. Umuvandimwe w'umuntu we witwa Josephat yareze urukiko rwa Nakuru avuga yuko guverinoma ya Kenya yananiwe gukora ibishoboka byose ngo akurwe iperereza ryimbitse rigaragaza uburyo umuvandimwe we yishwe. Uyu nguyu ni umwe mu bantu bapfuye bikekwa yuko urupfu rwe rufitanye isano rya hafi n'ishakishwa rya Kabuga. Uretse imfunzi abantu batandukanye bari bafitanye isano na Kabuga mu mwaka 2012, hari undi mugabo wo mu gihugu cya Kenya witwa Gabriel nawe wafashwe bikekwa yuko ari Kabuga. Uyu mugabo rero yatangiraga gukorwaho iperereza, amafoto ye yose yamugaragazaga neza mu isura nk'iya Kabuga kubera yuko basa cyane. Gusa ariko amazina ye, umuryango we ndetse n'ubuzima bwe byose bikaba byaraje kugaragaza yuko atari Kabuga, ko mu by'ukuri uyu mugabo ari mu gihugu cya Kenya. Uyu akaba yamaze gutangaza yuko nyuma y'ifatwa rya Kabuga rwose yabyishimiye kandi ko ari ibintu byiza cyane. Yavuze yuko kuva yafatwa mu mwaka 2012 wahise atangira kwiga ku mateka ya Kabuga, arangije abazwa cyane no kuba asa n'umuntu wakoze ibyo bintu. Gusa ariko akaba yavuze yuko agiye kujya aryama noneho agasinzira nyuma y'uko Kabuga Felecien amaze gutabwa muri yombi. Kabuga yakomeje kugenda yisha hirya no hino ku isi ari nako ashakishwa, ariko bamwe bakumva yuko hari iby'abari inzozi ko uyu mugabo yazafatwa. Nyamara ariko nubwo byatinze, umunsi wari utegerejwe n'abatari bakeya washyize uragera maze Kabuga atabwa muri yombi. Tariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu, ubushinjacyaha bw'Ubufaransa mu museso agana saa 12:33 bwatangaje yuko aribwo habaye operasiyo yo gufata Kabuga hagendewe ku makuru yaramaze gukusanywa. Aha hasaswe inyubako iherereye mu mujyi wa Paris ndetse n'ahandi hantu mu nkengero zayo. Byakozwe bigizwemo uruhare n'abajandarume mu biro bishinzwe kurwanya ibyaha byibasiye inyoko muntu ndetse n'imitwe ya gendarmerie d'Ile de France na garde républicaine. N'operasiyo yagendeye ku mabwirizwa yatanzwe n'ubushinjacyaha bukuru, maze Kabuga w'imyaka 84 aza gufatwa nyuma y'imyaka 26 ashakishwa. Itangazo ryasohowe rikaba ryaragiraga riti yabagaho mu myirondoro itari ye mu nyubako iri ahitwa Asinier sur Seine mu buryo bwateguwe neza afatanyije n'abana be. Kabuga akaba yashakishwaga mu busabe bwa Rim City ndetse kandi akaba yanashakishwaga na Interpol. Yafashwe nyuma y'igihe kirekire akorwaho iperereza n'inzego nyinshi zinyuranye gufatanya na polisi y'Ububiligi ndetse na polisi ya Londres. Kabuga akaba afatwa nk'uwagize uruhare runini cyane mu gutera inkunga umugambi wa Jenoside, anatanga umusanzu ukomeye mu gushinga radio RTLM yabibaga urwango mu Banyarwanda. Ubwo RTLM yashingwaga, Kabuga akaba yaratanzemo 500,000 by'amafaranga y'u Rwanda. Ikimara gutangizwa niwe wabazwaga imikorere yayo buri munsi nka perezida wayo. Ferdinand Nahimana yabaye umuyobozi wayo cyangwa se directeur. Jean Bosco barayagwiza ahita umuvugizi wungirije. Abanga bose nabo bakaba barahamijwe ibyaha bya Jenoside. Nyuma y'ifatwa rya Kabuga, inzego zitandukanye zo hirya no hino ku isi izabyishimiye cyane. Roni yashimiye itabwa muri yombi rya Kabuga, isaba ibindi bihugu gufata abakekwaho jenoside. Umunyamabanga mukuru wa Roni, Antonio Guterres, yashimiye intambwe yatewe yo guta muri yombi Felicien Kabuga, wari umaze igihe kinini cyane ashakishwa n'ubutabera ku ruhare rwe muri jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu Rwanda. Guterres yavuze ko itabwa muri yombi rya Kabuga ritanga ubutumwa bukomeye yuko abakekwaho gukora bene ibi byaha badashobora gucika ubutabera ari bo bose baba bari uburyo bwose bagerageza ko kandi bizabakurikirana na nyuma y'icyaka n'iki kinyejana. Biteganyijwe yuko uyu mugabo azurizwa indege akajyanwa mu gihugu cy'Ubuholandi cyangwa si Arusha ahakorera urwego rwasimbuye urukiko mpanabyaha rwa Arusha. Roni kandi ikaba yashimiye imikoranire RMCT ndetse n'inzego z'ubuyobozi mu Bufaransa ku ruhare rwazo mu ifatwa rya Kabuga. Roni ikaba yanibukije ibindi bihugu ko bifite inshingano yo gukorana na RMCT mu gushaka guta muri yombi ndetse no kohereza mu rukiko abakekwaho uruhare muri jenoside bakishayisha hirya no hino. Ubufaransa bwafatiwemo Kabuga ni kimwe mu bihugu birimo bakurikiranweho uruhare muri jenoside benshi cyane kubera yuko hari abantu bagera kuri 42 mu gihe kimaze kuburanisha abagera kuri 3 bonyine. Ubushinjacyaha bw'u Rwanda bukabutangaza yuko umaze gutanga impapuro zisaba guta muri yombi abagera ku 144 mu bihugu bigera kuri 33. Hari ibihugu rero byagiye bikurikirana abo bantu nk'aho hari imaze gukurikirana 23 baburanishijweho bari ndetse n'ibindi byaboherejwe mu Rwanda akaba ariho baburanishirizwa. Abanyarwanda batandukanye kandi bakaba bagaragaje kwishimira ifatwa rya Kabuga, umwe mu bantu bibanze bashyigikiye bagategura ndetse bakanashyira jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu bikorwa. Ngurwo rero urugendo rwa Kabuga kuva ku mateka ye ndetse ukageza ku munsi yafatiweho. Ndagushimiye cyane wafashe umwanya ukadukurikira, tuzasubira ubutaha. Wari kumwe nanjye abayu Yvette Sandrine.
Abacuruzi bafite ibicuruzwa na serivisi nziza ariko bafite ikibazo cy'uko abantu benshi batazi ubucuruzi bwabo. Hari icyo wakora, ibihumbi n'ibihumbi by'abanyarwanda bakarara bamenye ibikorwa byawe. Muri RedBlue JD bakwereka uko ubigenza ubucuruzi bwawe bukamenyekana kandi n'abakiriya bakarushaho kukwegera no kukwizera. Bafotora ibikorwa byawe, bagasobanura ubuziranenge bwabyo, bakanabimurikira abakiriya. Bafotora abageni, bakanababikira videwo z'ubukwe bwabo kuri YouTube ku buryo nta kibazo cyo kongera kubura amashusho cyabaho. Abaririmbyi babakorera amashusho y'indirimbo zijyanye n'igihe, bakanabafasha kumenyekanisha ibihangano byabo. Abantu basobanutse bamaze kumenya ibyiza byo gukorana na RedBlue JD. Abakorera munsi y'isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo. Wahamagara kuri 0788 36 55 55.
Byigeze bikubaho kwitabira ibirori, inama cyangwa se ibindi bikorwa bikaba uhari ukabikurikirana kuva bitangiye kugera bisoje, ariko nyuma y'ukwezi kumwe ugatangira kwibagirwa bimwe mu bice by'uko uwo muhango wagenze kandi wari uhari. Niba urimo kureba aya mashusho, ni uko udashobora kwihanganira kureba amashusho no kumva amagambo atari meza. Turi miliyari 7 z'abantu kuri iyi si. Abarenga miliyari 4 muri twe dukoresha internet. Buri wese muri twe arihariye, ateye ukwe, afite ibyo akunda ku giti cye, adahuje n'undi uwo ari we wese. None niba dutandukanye, kubera iki twagira ubwoko bumwe bw'ibirori? Kubera iki inkuru zacu abantu bazi barakimwe? Ntabwo bikiri ibanga ko ari we wese ko uyu munsi RedBlue JD ari kompanyi ifata amashusho ikanayatunganya igakoramo inkuru cyangwa se ibyegeranyo bidashobora guhaza ijisho cyangwa se ugutwi ko ari we wese inshuro imwe. RedBlue JD ni inkuru yo kubara, ariko cyane cyane ni inkuru ivuga uburyo abantu bafata amafoto meza y'ubukwe n'ibindi birori. Inkuru y'uburyo babika amashusho y'ibirori n'ibindi bikorwa kuri internet, ubwo ukabubonye uburenganzira bwo gutunga amashusho yawe ubuzima bwose. Nta muntu nzi wakoze ibirori, inama n'ibindi bikorwa ngo areke gushimishwa no kongera kugira bya byishimo cyangwa se kwiyumva nk'uko yiyumvaga cya gihe. Ibi bikaba atagombye gusubiramo bya birori, ahubwo akabikesha amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe mu buryo bwiza. Umuntu wese uvuze ibirori bishingiye ku muryango no ku mibanire abavuze ubukwe. Uvuze ubukwe bwagenze neza, abavuze amashusho n'amafoto yabwo yafashwe neza. Uvuze amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe neza mu bukwe, mu nama no mu bindi birori, abavuze RedBlue JD. RedBlue JD ni indi nyito bakoresha iyo bashaka kuvuga filime mbarankuru zikozwe mu mashusho meza n'ubutumwa butava mu mutwe w'uwabwumvise. Hari ikibazo kimwe kirebana n'iyi ngingo. Ibi byose mwabikoraga mute RedBlue JD taraza
abakorera munsi isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo wahamagara kuri 0788 36 55 55.
RedBlue JD.